Hi, I'm Wade McKinney, city manager in Atascadero. Like most California cities, we're struggling with the economy. We've cut 20% or more out of our budget. That means layoffs, actually people that lost their jobs. And it's very difficult to maintain our services. Be careful as you balance the state budget and leave cities alone.